It's been a long and tough week for the Chicago Bears, who weren't expecting to go into California 0-1 to play the San Francisco 49ers in Week 2. The Bears now have the tall task of having to get their first win on prime time this Sunday night against a team that has been to at least the NFC Championship game 3 years in a row. Given the effort by the defense against the run and some questionable turnovers from Jay Cutler, it's not surprising that experts are a little down on the Bears this week. Here's what a few of them have to say going into the game against the 49ers. Don't forget to give us your thoughts in the comments section below.